Welcome back to Curated, the weekly collection of outstanding videos, short films, or recordings of live performances by brilliant artists and filmmakers. This week, we bring to you a collection of videos from movies based on the lives of performing artists, both real and fictional. We hope you will enjoy watching these videos. The 1980 super hit Telugu musical drama Shankaravarnam was a milestone in its era. The unspoken platonic teacher-student relationship between a young dancer and a veteran singer and its misunderstanding by a callous world formed the crux of the story. Directed by K. Vishwanath and starring Somayanjulu and Manju Bhargavi, the music was composed by K.V. Mahadevan. Here is a clip of one of the most famous songs from the movie.
Omkaranadanusandhana mauganame Shankaravaranam.
With the title meaning pride in Hindi, this film is best remembered for its songs. The composer S.D. Barman, the lyricist Majru Sultanpuri, and singers Lata Mangeshkar, Kishore Kumar, and Mohammad Rafi have created magic in this film, Abhiman. Trouble starts when jealousy rocks the marriage between two professional singers. Brilliantly directed by Hrishikesh Mukherjee, this film is loosely based on the lives of several artist couples in India. Watch the scene where the couple unite in an emotional song that they sing together.
Mere mere milan ki ye rana, oh tere mere milan.
In a small village in Kerala, Kunjuni, a Kathakali artist, and Uma, a Mohiniyattam dancer, unite, and their passion towards their art form blossoms into love. This true story is depicted in the 2017 Malayalam film Kamboji, with Vineet and Lakshmi Gopalaswamy in the lead roles. Watch this beautiful video of the song Chentar Nirmukhi, where both the dance forms are beautifully depicted.
Mati Nirmukhi.
Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart was considered the greatest composer of all time. He died before the age of 36, but by the time he had more than 600 works, and several of them considered pinnacles of symphonic, operatic, concertante, chamber, and choral music. He derived inspiration from everything and everyone around him. The life of Mozart has been depicted beautifully in the film Amadeus, directed by Miloš Forman. Here is a scene from the film that shows how he draws inspiration for the composition Queen of the Night aria. When Shivaji Ganeshan played the western notes on the Nadaswaram in the movie Thillana Mohanambal, the layman was pleasantly pleased, as the Westerners were, that a typical Eastern instrument could produce the Western notes perfectly. This showed the versatility of Indian music and the ability of the artist. These were called the English notes or Madurai Maniyayar notes. Though Madurai Maniyayar did not compose these notes, he popularized his guru Harikeshana Lord Muthiah Bhagavadar's compositions, which he sang frequently and impressively. Here is the scene from the movie Thillana Mohanambal. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please continue to watch the full playlist and share it with others. Please subscribe to the Music of Madras YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications. Leave your comments on the feedback section below. We'll come back to you next week with another set of videos. This is Viji signing off.